Hey guys, want to see a trick? Come on over.
Sure.
Are you into poker?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, this will not be a poker demonstration. No, I know. What?
Yeah, I like poker demonstrations.
Yeah, but poker demonstrations is so unmagical. It's okay, it's a show off of me, the magician, but it's not about me. This time it's about you.
Okay.
So, wouldn't it be cool if you would just think of a hand? And
any hand,
and you would not tell me your hand, so I could not do any false shuffles, false cuts, etc. You would just have it in your mind. Have one?
Yeah.
Perfect. And the second thing is that it's not me giving you the cards, it is you picking the cards. All you have to do is I go through the cards, and whenever you're ready, just say stop.
Stop.
This one here? Actually, it will be 5 cards altogether, so please continue.
Stop.
This one, that's 2.
Stop.
3.
Stop. Oh, wait.
4.
Can
this one? Yeah. Yeah, sure. This one?
Yeah.
4.
Stop.
And this one?
Yeah.
That's 5. All 5 cards. You selected them. And I have no idea which hand you were thinking of. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 cards. Which hand did you want?
4 of a kind.
Now, if these would be the 4 of a kind, that would be a show off of you, not of me, the magician, right? Wow, that's crazy.
Wow.
But tell me, which hand would you have?
I would want the Royal Flush.
The Royal Flush? Believe it or not, it would have been the Royal Flush as well.